time. Well, not just the American government. It's just in the nature of governments. Well, they have to lie. And since they don't represent the people, and since they act against the interests of the people, the only way they can hold power is if they lie to the people.
Last very long.